but there was trouble ahead. Some faulty points sent his trucks one way, and Thomas onto the old pier rail. The trucks were delighted. He's fallen in the water. Luckily, Thomas wasn't hurt, and the fish truck stayed on the tracks.